Consider this circuit. A purely real load impedance of ZL is being driven using a line with impedance Z0. We know that if ZL is not equal to Z0, some of the signal will be reflected back toward the source. To prevent this happening, we can choose to add a matching network. A matching network is an added piece of circuitry that makes the input impedance to the load match the characteristic impedance of the feed line. In this case, we're going to add something called a quarter wave transformer between the load and the line so that the input impedance at the end of the line is equal to Z0. A quarter wave transformer is just a quarter wave long section of transmission line with characteristic impedance Z1, which is designed to be equal to the square root of ZL times Z0. If you plug this value into the equation for input impedance, you will see that the input impedance of this section, loaded with ZL, works out to exactly Z0. This means gamma in will be zero, maximizing the energy transfer to the load. There are two things you need to keep in mind when using this method. Firstly, in order for Z1 to be achievable, ZL has to be purely real. Secondly, this design works at a single frequency, the frequency where the length of the line is equal to lambda over 4. This design would be inappropriate for matching a broadband signal or a complex load.